All right, for my next photo stop, I got a few suggestions for one particular landmark in Minneapolis, the one and only Foshay Tower, the first skyscraper in Minnesota and tallest one from 1929 to 1971. Now, the fun part with this is that you don't need special access to get to the top because it's open to the public. So to get there, go to the W Hotel and pay the 10 bucks to go to the top. I went there in early March, so you're gonna see some snow in these photos. Sorry about that for the flashbacks if you hate the snow. It was a sunny day in the teens, so it was chilly. And up top, there's a path around all four sides of the building. You'll see great views of the high rises in downtown, like the AT&T Tower and just the city in general. You can see up to 30 miles on a clear day. I had been wanting to go up to the observation deck and it was totally worth it. So thanks to all of you who reminded me of the Foshay Tower. So let's keep this photo adventure going. There is so much more to see in Minnesota and Western Wisconsin, some unique views, and I want to show them all to you. So where should I go next? Email or find me on social media at ElleryTV, and you can find my past photo stops on KARE11.com/sunrise.